outright rejection is more likely than outright acceptance. But unless there are serious flaws in the study design, in the data analysis, interpretation of results, or the writing itself, the most common reason for rejection is that the article was judged either not of interest to the readership or not within the scope of the editorial policies.